Nigga?
Nah, bro, what's
up? It's because it's you're not Spider-Man. That's why you're not Spider-Man. How about you swing some pee-pee into your mouth, nigga?
Bro, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Climbing, like rock climbing, makes it feel like Spider-Man. I get up there, like, boom, Spider-Man.
Alright, Marv. You ready, bro? I know, bitch! Now shut the fuck up! I think I'm about to get bricked, bro. I think I might have put a little bit too many monsters in my, in my deck. Shut the fuck up. the fuck? Fair enough. Damn, this thing could take forever, bro. Did that just end my turn? What the fuck? Hey yo, this nigga cheating, bro. He's cheating. All right, Marv. Marv, we ain't gonna talk about what just happened. This thing, bro. Don't touch that card, bitch. Don't touch that card, bitch. Don't worry, Marvin. One day I'll have a good deck. A good build deck. As for right now, I'm just gonna, like, chill it. I didn't mean to do that. That's my bad. Yeah, that'd be pretty dope.
You can't trade on any other fucking Yu-Gi-Oh game at all.
Bro, imagine if they had ranked matches where if you win, you take a card from the other person's deck, bro. Oh! That would be scary as hell. Okay. Oh man. Shitty ass card. Yo, what's up? Once or twice, but not enough to fully know what's going on. What? Marv, you doing okay, bro? This nigga surrendered! No! No, you bitch! You bitch! I didn't do that shit to you. Tony did that shit to you, stupid ass. Nah, you a pussy! You a pussy, nigga! You a pussy.
How am I a pussy, bro?
You fucking surrendered, you pussy! Let me get the win! Tony, ratio this nigga, bro.
You said ratio?
Ratio this nigga, bro. He fucking he surrendered so he wouldn't lose. Yeah, but I wanted to take your fucking life forces down to zero, bitch. I had three cards. I had three cards and I could have done it easily. Pussy nigga.